When I first started riding was pretty much by myself. I didn't see anybody trying any tricks. And then I saw a guy riding Flatland really good, and I just toured Flatlander after that. Like, now it's been for like 5 years. I first came here to the States a year ago almost, and I came here to Laguna Hills. I feel really happy to see the sun every morning here in this country. It's been really, really nice here. I'm really stoked. Costa Rica, there's a lot of people riding right now, like especially Flatlanders. Most of the people, they usually ride together in the same spot in the city, maybe like 20 to 40 Flatlanders together riding in the same spot, and they don't care about if they're gonna get sponsored or anything. They just ride there because that's what they like to do. 2 years ago, when I was in my country, I had the dream to come here to the States to ride and to know all the pro riders and to have the opportunity to ride every day. So I moved out 5 hours away from my house for like 9 months. I was working there in agriculture company, 10 to 12 hours a day, 7 days a week. I had only like 1 day off a month, and I had to pick up pineapples. The temperature was all the time around like 100 to 120. It was super hard to work there, but I make enough money to come here to the States. Back in my country, I didn't have all these things. I'm living like a dream here, having all these opportunities to ride every day. Here in the States, it's super easy to buy something. Like, if you want a good bike, it just takes you like 1 or 2 months to buy it. Down there in my country, it takes you like 3 years to buy a bike.
It's kind of hard because you can get, I think it's like $80 or $100 a week. That's what you pay for a week. So you have to make sure you have money for food and a lot of stuff. And if you want to spend some money on some part of your bike, you have to do a lot of sacrifice for that.
My plan pretty much is going down there and help my other friends down there. So my plan pretty much is stay 2 more years here, just riding and working every day.